los terroristas.
My favorite part of grade 7 was when me, Kyle, Daryl were studying.
You guys aren't even in the same class.
Last year. Oh, this year. What, this year?
Minute, hour, bigger, better, stronger, power. The cane. I stay on that hustle, I flex that mental muscle. Hate to bust your bubble, I'm on that other level. I'ma take it higher and higher, higher and higher. I stay in fire, tire, keep burning like that fire.
Power. I got that power. I got that power. I got that power. Power, power, power.
Yes, y'all. Feeling funky, fresh, y'all. Work to be the best, y'all. Work good under pressure. Been through all that stress, y'all. Get this off my chest, y'all. Made it out in projects with this project, that's progress, y'all. I did it for my mama. I told her when I was younger that I'ma be that number one. Yep, I'll be that number one. I take it higher and higher, higher and higher. I stay in fire, tire. Keep burning like that fire. Whatever doesn't kill you only makes you stronger, so I'ma get stronger. Coming like a batarang, batarang. I'm knocking, knocking down the door again, door again. Coming like a batarang, batarang. I'm knocking, knocking down the door again, door again.
about grade 7 with the same is the field trips.
Of grade 7? Well, my favorite part was working with this guy, Raj and Hannah, like right now to work on our project.
My favorite part of grade 7 is going to band.
I like being in grade 7 because we have more jobs and more responsibilities.
Part of being in grade 7 is that you're going to be the oldest from everybody. So yeah, that's cool.
My favorite thing about grade 7 is missing.
Why? I just said it. The best thing about grade 7 was being able to join the...
What did she say?
It's so important.
This.
Hi, I love grade 7.
Okay, I forgot. Oh, there were who cares? The field trips. Yeah, that's the best part.
Went to Playland.
My favorite part about grade 7 is Mr. T.
Yeah. All right, Mr. B, I think the greatest thing about being in grade 7 is seeing the students become leaders of the school. It's fantastic. Also, seeing these students reach a huge milestone in their life is fantastic. Completing the first stage of hopefully many stages of schooling is great to see them complete.
My favorite thing about grade 7 is being like the oldest kids.
All the field trips.
Say it again.
The best thing about grade 7 is that you get to join Mario Luna, join all the sports.
Hi.
What do I say?
I know the saddest thing about Green Timbers.
The saddest thing about
Green Timbers is not seeing Mr. B.
Holla at the DJ and tell him turn it on.
Ever at school, and our wonderful grade 7 students were one of the reasons why. I don't remember ever having a group who were so pleasant, respectful, and so socially responsible. What I'll remember the most about them is how happy and social they all seemed to be. And I'll never forget how polite so many of them were in saying to me every day, good morning, good afternoon. So, good morning, good afternoon, and goodbye to all of you. May all of your hopes and dreams come true.
Thing about grade 7 and Green Timbers is being in the spirit group.
My favorite part about being in grade 7 is doing my projects.
My favorite thing at Green Timbers is that everybody's so warm-hearted and...
Well, my favorite part of grade 7 is I'm gonna leave the school.
I like I like
the recess and lunch that we get.
Perfect.
Grade 7? I don't know, there's a lot. Grade 7 has been a long year and we had a lot of fun times because Miss Oda as a teacher, she makes the year very fun.
My favorite moment was doing different, going to different field trips.
Grade 7.
My favorite part about grade 7 is Miss Oda.
My favorite trip in grade 7 was Mount Seymour.
Pump it up while your feet are stumping, and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
She's really nice and she's never mean to you unless you don't do your homework, so watch out.
Okay, my favorite part was traveling to all the schools and having all those games, soccer, basketball. It was really fun. And winning all of them.
The best thing about grade 7 was the best memories and when we went to Mount Seymour.
favorite part about grade 7 is Miss Abe.
I don't know. I don't think I like teaching grade 7. I think maybe I should try kindergarten. I'm actually just kidding. Grade 7s are great students to teach. I especially like their sense of humor. They like to laugh all the time. And their persuasive abilities when it comes to increasing the amount of PE time. They also work really well together on projects. And they're just a really enjoyable age group to teach.
My favorite part of grade 7 is that there's more PE.
My favorite part of grade 7 is at the end of the year on the 27th, all the grade 7 get to wear suits and look really good.
My favorite part of grade 7 are my friends.
What whole grade 7 was all of my friends and our future.
Step you take, I'll be watching.
What I like best about this year's grade 7 class is how amazingly helpful every single one of them has been. Anytime Mr. Hilder or I come in to say, we need some help with something, I always get lots of volunteers. They're always helpful and courteous, and I've noticed they're even helpful to other kids in the hallways, and they're just really good citizens.
Favorite thing about being in grade, I don't know. The people.
The teachers.
My favorite part of grade 7 is going to band and having lots of fun during band.
My favorite part about being in grade 7 is there's lots of homework. No. There's more sports to play. I think.
My favorite part of grade 7 is graduating and leaving this place, man!
My favorite part of grade 7 is hanging out with my friends.
Just for the record, you only graduate from grade 12.
Oh, that's not cool!
My favorite thing about Green Timbers is meeting new people and getting to do new experiences.
My favorite part of grade 7 is getting to do all the fun and creative projects with all the students and watching them utilize all their skills they've used in the previous years. But my most favorite part of grade 7 is getting to know all the students at Green Timbers in Ms. Ahoda's class, Mr. T's class, and Ms. Abe's class.
My favorite part in grade 7 is when Suresh started shaving.
My favorite part in grade 7 is all the team sports and fun.
All the girls.
And drum going around like bum bum bum. What's grooving? I'm moving. I like your style of lumping. How charming, just a rapper. Load him up and eat the snapper. I want 16 pints of rum and then I go bum bum. Blowing up in the dark.